God will take care of his people. God will supply all our needs. If he said it, I believe. Shout it. Almost done. Let's talk about the emblem of saving grace. Women of God, men of God, it does not matter what you've been through, your past. God got destiny in line for you. How do you know, Pastor?
You know?
Well, walk with me. The Bible said there was a man by the name of Perez. He got married and had a son by the name of Hebron. Hebron got married and had a son by the name of Ram. Y'all follow me?
Ram
got married, had a son by the name of Amminadab. Y'all hear me? Amminadab got married and had a son by the name of Nashon. I'm moving now. The Bible says that two of the spies went in, and one of the spies' name was Solomon. So Nashon got married, had a son by the name of Sam. Y'all don't hear me. I'm moving now. I'm moving now. Well, Solomon went to Joshua. He said, Joshua,
my eyes
fell on a woman. Joshua said, bring her to me so I can bless her.
Yeah.
I don't know. I think that you can really, I can really do something with her.
Yeah.
I loved her.
Yeah.
The first time my eyes fell on her, Joshua said, bring her to me. Solomon said, you sure? He said, bring her to
bring
me. Solomon brought the prostitute by the name of Rahab to Joshua. He said, Joshua, it's Rahab. Would you marry us? Solomon married Rahab, the prostitute, the liar, the thief. Y'all ain't saying nothing. Solomon and Rahab had a baby boy by the name of Boaz.
Too hard.